Maximilian's vision. I think it's somewhere on 20 fucking who cares? Oh god, he's doing science!
What's wrong with your face? Seriously though, the fuck? Volgin, get back in your tank!
Volgin, for real, get back in the damn tank. Did he become a Metal Gear Solid boss? No, this is legit how Metal Gear Solid 3 ends. Sorta.
Peasants!
Minions! Not while we draw breath. Yep, that looks like the face of a hero, right?
Woohoo!
The final showdown. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da.
Did you go look at this bullshit?
No. Oh. We're doing the final showdown! Okay, fine. That'd be great, though. Like, that whole fucking event with Maximilian happens, and then we just wander off. And it's like, where did... Guys! Guys!
Pay attention to me. Us. I mean, us, because that's what I do, apparently.
Here we are! At the precipice of danger! Wielding the sword of justice, and when the hammer falls on those who would oppose us, for we are they, and they are we, Moron Town.
That is some bullshit. Maximilian went all weird.
Okay. So we got 10 people. 10 people to fight that, to save the world. They want us to just do that 10 guys. How about, I'm just throwing this out here, all of the guys. Meanwhile, Largo just spits out his drink from his lawn chair. It's like, all of us.
But not all of us though, right? Ted. Spring little kid. She deserves to be here.
Yeah.
Did I slap little Rosie in there? I don't think I did. In front.
How many times have we run over Rosie?
Gotta bring all the people who made her play what it is. I think that's about right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Our all-stars are all in there.
Wait, Carl's there, right?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking good. You can't not have Carl.
I know. He's the protagonist.
He's the glue that holds us together.
Yep. Heroes never die, motherfucker.
This is our final operation.
Where was he hiding the tank? How did he get it up there? Seven,
move out. Wheelchair accessible now.
Tank accessible.
Hoo boy.
Up on the Marmota's deck, eh? Nice spot for a showdown.
Is it?
Are we gonna do a dance off?
Definitely.
I think she's expecting a dance-off.
Yep. The bit for a piece of this
action. Your Shamrock hasn't been
You're
used
still
for
here?
Shit. I think he just streams video games while he's in there.
Okay. Probably. Let's get started, Sevens. Our target is the enemy. Yep, go kill that fucking guy.
Ooh. Wasn't that some, like, artifact that was, like...
Yep.
Ancient and a huge part of society.
Yep.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up.
Okay, you know what? Fucking done with this.
That is it. I am done with this motherfucker.
I'm done with all their stupid, weird mechanics that don't make any fucking sense. We are just going straight at him, Leroy Jenkins style.
We are going full penetration.
You need a point. You need a point. Little kid, you're gonna be the real MVP.
We gotta have sniper.
Actually, Rosie, I want you over here. Lego. Hector. Carl, you're still our protagonist.
Right. Carl's our boy.
Marina. And I guess Oscar can come too, because this is his birthday.
Yep.
This is, we already decided, it's his birthday. Happy birthday! You're going to war.
It's like I've been waiting to go to war for like almost this entire game.
We used him for a little bit before the badass showed up.
Yeah.
But she just showed up and she's like, "Give me your gun." And he's like, "Yes, ma'am."
This is our final operation. Let's end this war. Squad 7, move.
Fuck it.
It's like, let's end this thing. This is some fucking goddamn bullshit, and we are fucking goddamn tired of it.
He wants to go fucking play in nature with all his bugs and shit.
Where's my fucking nature? Nice spot for a showdown. And Carl's like, I want my fucking vegetables. And Timmy's like, fresh fucking soil. And Happy Grass is like, you guys are funny. Druid squad, move out!
Just watch this. You're done!
Fuck all y'all!
Alright! I'm impressed, but not surprised. I'll do my very best.
Like, I give a shit.
Yeah, he does. This is Operation Hate Fucking.
Oh, jeez.
The hunt begins.
The hunt fucking ends.
No, Oscar's there, though, was just like, wait, but I thought that we were doing things. It's like, we're allowing you to watch. He's like, yes, ma'am.
Watch, this is a little bit funny. Goober and Crouch. Mm-hmm. Defense.
This is an order! Brace up and get ready to defend yourself.
Penetration.
This is an order. Aim for where their protection is weakest.
Like, I don't know, the face or crotchal region.
One for crossfire. Caution.
This is an order. Advance with caution. Stay sharp.
I gotcha. Remember all the guys who didn't use caution as they ran at our tank?
Yeah, that was amazing.
Please act expeditiously.
Fucking ow! What the? Who gives a little kid a gun?
We do.
What the fuck? She's so small!
Now he complains, he's like, oh, my little fucking ego.
I gotcha! Ready or not, here I come!
Why didn't you do that last time? Just a little higher, make sure I hit him as many times as possible.
Yeah, you gotta, you know, make the spread go the right way.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah! Little kid's on point today.
Alright, so if he takes off, you better try to get as close to him as you can.
Yep.
Your shields are for nerds anyway! That's sort of a dick thing to do, have where the camera's not even facing him.
Mm-hmm. I think it helped that she had the dash thing show up, because I feel like I got further.
Yeah, you got this. You can do this.
Please, don't leave me. Aw. Are you done? Are you sure?
Remember that time when she saved a princess by killing a tank with a machine gun?
Oh, yeah. She's got this.
Duck.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, she's just there like, what are you going to do?
Yeah. She's just taking it on the face on purpose. Just like, what now?
You little bitch.
You gonna die.
Alright, so for all of this game, it all comes down to little girl with a machine gun.
Yeah! Yeah! Fuck you!
Fuck yeah!
I'm so done with you, man.
Ours is the power of the Valkyrie.
No, it's
well,
not.
Ours is the power of the pixie sticks, so yeah. Shut the fuck up.
She's just running circles around his corpse.
She's there going, whoop, 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 whoop.
Yeah!
You lost the moment.
Tibia, one more bread.
Valkyrie's power.
No. Wow, A rank for one turn. And we get to talk to the princess.
Damn you. Dogs of Gallia.
Let me tell you something right here. Dogs are fucking awesome.
I was gonna say the same thing. There is a corgi on my shirt, and it is adorable.
Surrender, you say. I think you forget. We Valkyra can give our lives to fuel.
You're not even a Valkyr.
Do you just have a grenade on your belly? What if he's just doing it wrong?
To shoot him.
Seriously, like Marina should just be like, pop, gone.
Our dreams are not to be.
We already killed you.
Well then, join us. Let Gallia fall to ash.
The Gallia
fall. That's not how it works.
No, Gallia's gonna fall to ass.
Even
glorious tank
even
ass.
Solvario could only take out like a fort. Also.
Guy? Did you,
how?
You know, they got pills for that. Now oh, fuck off, stupid name.
You made it.
Oh god, him and his
punch
forced
him in the
entry.
Dick. Punch him in the dick. Punch him in the dick.
So long to stop the
stupid Faldio with his forced entries.
He definitely raped
doing?
That guard. I don't even.
What are you
what
doing?
Are you doing?
God. Oh god, he's doing it again.
He's only no surprise butt sex. He's like, this worked for Volgin that one time. And we're like, dude, it wasn't literal.
Guy, what are you doing? We've got him.
What are you
him.
Doing, Faldio?
But we already got him.
Faldio, we already won. Stop walking towards a giant
seriously,
hole.
Seriously, like, I guess it's fine. Go kill yourself or whatever, but like, come on.
I was wrong to have betrayed you.
Okay, great.
No
just
shit.
Stop. Just stop walking.
Why is he winking? Is he kidding?
Let go.
Dude.
Let us go.
He's, like, totally defenseless now.
Yep.
His arm's too damn heavy for him to lift. Just fucking let him go.
Yep. Also, if he wanted to just drop him, he could.
What if we just shot Faldio right now?
That's what we would do.
Why didn't you fucking do that?
I don't even know the point of that. He could have just, like, sparted him right in there.
No, but like,
first of all,
or we could have just brought him in, which is what you should do. Stupid name, what did you do?
I've saved you all by killing you.
Dude, what the fuck?
Well,
we had it unlocked.
Well, then get in your fucking tank for the love of God, man.
We had that shit on lock. What did you do? Now it's on fire. Thanks, fucking idiot. Like, oh, it's a heroic sacrifice. Like, well, it's not heroic, and you didn't even need to sacrifice yourself.
Nope.
You're just an idiot.
Alicia! You two okay?
Oh, yeah, we're fucking fine!
You guys didn't fucking see Faldio? He could have, like, told us.
If only you had a tank.
If only some idiot
but seriously, though,
to walk off an edge.
Where's the tank? Where's the tanks? Plural.
That what that yeah.
Where's everyone else?
Yeah,
they were like, we're God.
Yeah, like we're leaving together.
Fuck you.
Not at all. And then like meanwhile outside down on the ground floor, everyone's just there having a Miller time. And Carl's just like, did you guys hear that?
Yeah, punch the ground, that's helpful. Where's your lance?
deck's a lost cause.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Let's find a way up.
Right.
If only we had some sort of heavily armored vehicle.
Yep.
Now let's go.
Tippy? The come fuck you eye is not really appropriate right now.
Okay, so to recap, Faldio's a fucking idiot who's going to get us killed. Meanwhile, all of our druids are having this fucking party with Happy Grass. Oh, okay. God damn it, Faldio!
Tippy, if you could just go all Valkyrie for a sec here, that'd be nice.
Yeah, should you just pick him up and jump off? It'd be fine.
Look at him, he just wants a quickie.
Wait, what?
Huh?
Volgin, look!
Who's that, bro?
I'm sorry I ever told you to shut up, like, 1,000 times.
Fucking Isara made the airplane!
I think they finished it for her, but, you know.
Yeah.
We're not gonna have time. We've gotta jump.
This looks...
No problem.
Dumb.
I'm pretty sure you have time.
Would've had more time if some idiot hadn't blown up the place.
Yep. Whee! That worked somehow. See, they had a little time.
Well, goodbye, fucking beacon of the entire civilization.
Yep. Not sure why any of this was necessary.
Not sure how any of it exploded.
That was a close one, bro.
Bro.
He's allowed at this point.
I finished building this. Where did you find the time? After we lost Isara, Casey and myself, well, everyone in the squad really came by to pitch in a hand. It was Isara's
dream. Open your damn eyes!
Jesus Christ, I love that's what the goggles are for!
You're gonna kill us all!
Then again, at that altitude, what's he gonna hit?
I guess. The ground? He doesn't even know.
Now they're all of ours.
Rest in peace.
So tell me, bro, how far
are we going
today?
Cemetery Stepman's having a puppet show.
Clear across the sea if we want. Back home. Back to a free country.
What?
Huh?
I can't hear you! The engine's loud!
And she's like, I can't understand what you're saying, Volgin.
You want to go out for tacos?
I heard tacos!
For tacos!
And then everybody else is like, well, I assume they died.
The 25th day of October, 1935.
That's the day before my birthday.
Look, all of those living guys on our team.
Hooray!
Look at all those guys we didn't even have. We didn't use.
Yep.
Lynn got used a bit, though.
Who? After some of these people... I remember Wavy. He needed to retire.
Yeah.
I don't even know a lot of these people.
It's because you gotta pick your dream team.
I know.
Squad 7 of the Gallian Militia disbanded shortly after the conflict's conclusion.
Leave no fucking man behind.
Carl!
Yeah! He should be at the top.
And here,
what kind of weird-ass order is this in?
It's the order that they're in the, barracks. It's like, ordered by, class. So we beat the Valkyrie Chronicles, but we still get medals and shit, though.
We better!
For fuck's sake- Oh, hey! I remember swearing during this!
Yep.
So that's the game. Took us a fucking while to beat it.
A little bit.
About 100 plus episodes, so thanks for sitting through all that, guys. Fucking, I had fun.
Me too.
What do you think was your favorite level?
I like the return to the Cloden Wildwoods, because we really fucked that level up the second time around. Really hit our stride.
I like the one where you go to, back to Brua with the
Oh yeah, that level was good.
Yeah, the windmill and you just can snipe everybody off.
Yep.
It was sad though because that was right after Isara died.
That's true.
Oh, in-game song. I replaced that one.
It's okay, it's better now. Fuck you!
She was alright.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, fuck you, Rosie.
Remember how that place blew the fuck up?
Yep. Now
ah, you're dead, you're dead. You're, I don't know, you're dead.
Now time to get to work on the necromancy project of bringing Asara back to life! Ish.
Asara!
She was so cool, though!
That was the poop! I got the fucking bread!
Oh yeah, remember the beach shit?
Yep. I like how Welkin's in like an old man swimsuit and everybody else is in like bikinis.
Oh yeah, I remember that one part where like Tippy couldn't walk right?
Yep. Just... Welkin, that means you're doing it wrong. I don't know what to tell you.
Remember that? You know what I think one of my favorite levels was? Darks and Hunter hunting.
Yeah, that was good.
Just scaring the shit out of everybody.
Also known as Asara's Revenge.
The reveal was pretty cool, too.
Yeah. I just wish she headbutted someone.
I just keep thinking it's funny how when we keep going back to visit her, it should be back to normal, like as if Maximilian hadn't showed up or was still in the room.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Where was the medic? And also, why weren't you in the tank?
Throw down all the ragnags. Come on, you dumbasses.
Just start pouring them on her. Whatever. Meanwhile, Cemetery Stepdad's just like, man, I'm gonna be busy for a while. And Ori's upset, though, that fucking stupid name incinerated himself. He's like, I had plans, you know. Such plans.
That's two bodies he is deprived of.
It was like he was gonna make Maximilian into a coat rack.
Remember when Volgin just fucking ran out there and is like, what are you doing, Kai?
And even Largo's like, dude, what the fuck are you doing?
He got out of his tank and was just like, I'm gonna run over there.
I really do wish we had more missions from the Castle Front newspaper thing.
Because
they were fun side missions.
Yeah, they were.
Remember that one where it was like the big grassy area and there was only like a little group of us and there was tons of people?
Yeah.
And we just like picked them all off.
It was fun.
Eleanor Potter.
Interesting.
Upon retiring from the armed forces, Eleanor began and still manages something.
She married Largo.
Largo, leaving the military service after the war, Largo returned to his home front to restore his family farm. He never left. Rosie, she made a big song based off of that song she sang for Sara, who died. What a bitch. Zaka got the newest high score in Overwatch. He's now the head of his own team. Kreese stepped up, but then we immediately got kicked out of the Edelweiss when he was caught sniffing the controls. Leon eventually learned to open one eye and one eye only. Cordelia kept queening it up. She remained single amongst many marriage offers. I wonder why!
Yeah.
She got proposed to once. Didn't go well.
Fuck you, guy.
A guy has like the most asshole radial move, like kill everyone in every direction.
God damn it.
Stupid name lived as he died, and died as he lived, annoying everybody and inconveniencing the entire army.
And possibly ass-fucking a guy.
Thud.
Damn it, stupid name, no means no. I'm pretty sure little kid married the princess. That's how I'm going to envision it.
Okay.
Yay, plane.
It's almost as if this just happened.
Yeah, right? Remember how this happened 2 minutes ago?
Now, if only they can make more games with these guys.
I know. I tried playing Valkyria Chronicles 2, but I fucking hated the main character. It was so hard to play. Get all those stupid flowers. Do you think that's what Tippy puts in her bread?
Maybe. Meanwhile, years of necromancy later...
Volgin still got the same clothes.
You gotta take us bug hunting again soon, okay?
You bet. You know, I think you're ready for my top secret hunting spot.
Yippee!
Yes, lure the children into the forest.
Right along home now.
Careful, there might be clothes there.
And then you'll get the flashbacks.
Welcome, Gunther.
Who?
After the war, he returned to his studies. Many had thought the Galleon hero would rise to further fame. But Welkin had something else in mind. He returned to Bruel, there to realize his long-held dream of becoming a teacher. On weekends, he's often seen taking his students out on nature hikes.
Where they never return.
Civilian life, and he would have it no other way.
Because guess what? War ain't fun!
No shit. Oh, she's got the mom hair. Where's the kid?
Oh god, that means she's gonna die in the next 20 minutes. If anime has taught me anything, that's the hairstyle of getting killed super fast.
Hey, you. What a surprise. Guess what? So I started selling the smoked cheese bread today, and everybody loves it.
Good thing I put in all the drugs. Thanks, Happy Grass.
They don't call it smoked for nothing.
Alicia Gunther. Trading in her rifle for a rolling pin.
Which she is equally deadly with.
Yeah, no kidding.
After many long months, she received her national certification as baker. On the same day, she married her sweetheart.
You'd only marry her if she could make the bread.
Opened Alicia's bakery. It didn't take long for word to spread about her delicious creations. And now, even visitors from far away make a point of stopping to sample.
And everybody pays, no one tries to steal, because you know how many people she's killed?
Yeah, no kidding.
Ah, you know, those kids never seem to run out of questions. You know, they're amazing. Their curiosity's endless.
That's so. Then you're a kid, too. You're as incurably curious as any one of them.
Yeah, but she's into it, though.
Speaking of kids, how's Isara been today?
She is reborn! Gorger!
Papa!
Hey there! Have you been a good girl?
Yep, I was real good. I was just helping Mama make some bread. I needed the dough all by myself.
Kid's so high.
I wish you could have tasted the bread that dough made. Our customer said it was the best ever.
Hey.
Now I've got the munchies like a motherfucker.
You show me how and I'll help, okay?
Yay! Come on, Papa, I'll teach you.
And now she gets to have all the tea parties with Edelweiss.
And she will learn to drive the tank.
So they just left that shit abandoned. You know why? Because don't nobody want to fuck with Tippy's bread cart.
Nope. People probably know to come and pay and take the bread and just leave. She'll know.
Yeah.
She'll fucking know.
She will fucking end you. On the guy in front, Barry and Core. We did some war!
Woo!
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.